Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 76 of Skyrim Special Edition. I was trying to find if there could be a potential alternative route to get into the mine, but apparently not. So what I did was I moved away a bit until we could wait for darkness and then come in on a head-on approach. True shots, okay. I was hoping that our yes, our sneak ability will help us. Do we want a steel sword? No. I don't see anybody else. Wow, lots of longbows, and then what? Oh no, not bad. Oh, iron arrows. So what we can do for archery is the same thing. We can use longbows and then use the iron arrows and then summon an Atronach and practice our archery to get our archery up. Oh, there. What's that? Hide boots? Apprentice? Oh, no. How about... wrong side. Okay. Maybe apprentice? Yes. A little more? Ooh, a little more. Wow, we have two banded armors now. Okay, we can always drop them. And nighttime will always be a good approach for us because then all the guys, all the opponents are sleeping. Yeah, if you're a guard, you should be keeping an eye. Ooh, we want that, yes. Nope. 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 Wow, we're not sparing anybody here. It's like scorched earth. Leg of roast. Right direction, hopefully. Not bad for a novice level. Oh, in the neck or in a noggin? No. So iron sword would be, oh, orcish. No. Steel sword, orcish helm, yes. Oh, did he? Is there any like. Huh. We can actually even mine in here. Balgulch mine. No, why are they. Why is the Jarl being friends with these guys? And why is it bad? He. Well, if they're just miners, they're not. Kill the leader of Balgulch Mine and return to Sidgeir. No, look at our mission. Quest. Look at the map. Let's go to the overhead map. Okay, so we did. Yeah, we did solve it for this young Jarl. Oh, Orichalcum Mine. So these quests are good because then it points us to an Orichalcum Mine. We have not come across an Orichalcum Mine before. And Nichuan Zell, the one in Markarth, has an iron mine and. That I love that dwarven ruin, the Dwemer ruin, because not only do they have all the nice Dwemer ingots. Let's check first that there are nobody else here. Oh, this is a boss. Ooh. He's carrying some serious stuff. Raw beef. We'll use the raw. How about these? Aren't these ores that we can take? Yeah, we're getting there. In terms of weight. Oh, this is a very shallow mine. And let's get, I mean, let us arm ourselves with the ebony sword. So that when, if we are attacked, we can easily transition from pick to sword rather than pick to bow and then we have to pick the sword. Nice. Let's try this. If we use the pick, we arm it, and then we attack the ore. The animation is faster. Because see, we get it faster. Yeah, the animation is much, much faster. But then that means assuming the mine is already cleared of opponents. If not, and they come and attack us, we are going to fight back with a pick, which is has a very low I wonder if this would count as improving our skill. Yeah, the animation is much faster. Uh-oh. We gotta drop one of the banded shields. I thought we... Yep. Maybe this might not... This might be a faster way to mine ore, but I don't see us getting, what do you call this, getting like gems, because the regular mining allows us to get gems. Hold on, let us go back to the traditional. Let's have our ebony sword. And then just use the standard mining rather than the accelerated one, let's say. I think that's when we, yeah, that's because I don't see picking up. Maybe Aurichalcum doesn't yield any gems at all. So the animation is a little slower. Maybe Aurichalcum, yeah, does not yield jewels. Oh, we've done that. Okay, we can just fast travel back to Falkreath. And then we'll find out what else is necessary, and then we will get a house, or we will be able to buy a plot of land. And that will be very close to, I think, where Riverwood is. Jarl's Longhouse. Our manor is actually much nicer than the longhouse. Maybe we are a lot... Oop. Can you imagine we are disturbing him?
Good to see him? You. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
Okay.
On your way, then.
Anyway,
come
we got the
time. I might have some use for you.
Wait, let us get where is the assist the people of Falkreath. Speak to Lod. Who's
the Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Oh, this is the Jarl. Where is the... Is this the right guy?
I'm the steward. Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house.
Sure.
You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath.
Okay, let's check out our new house. Again, we'll have to go through the whole process of buying wood. Here, okay. This is North Streakwind Bastion. The Guardian Stones, I think. Let's go to the Guardian Stones. Oh, the other thing when we were doing our training. Oh, I forgot. We should have visited the Guardian Stones and then we should have picked up the Warrior Stone and it will increase our experience by 20%. And that would make it so much faster. And then if we're training our, if we're using, see here, the Thief Stone, because we still have the Mage Stone and the Warrior Stone. We should have used the Warrior Stone. So these two stones are important for us, the Warrior Stone and the Mage Stone. So if we're practicing our Conjuration, our Alteration, our Destruction spells, right? Oh, yeah, Destruction, especially, yeah, if we're practicing Destruction on our Conjured Familiar and then we're healing ourselves with restoration. Wow, this will improve our progress so much more quickly. Okay, and then I think there are, where are we going? No, okay, southwest in that area, huh? Now how do we get up there? Maybe through Riverwood then. Yeah, we see the black thing, so I think with all these mountains. Again, constantly picking up items. Oh yeah, and we're close to being maxed out. Let's see if we can head straight for it. I think we might not be able to. That all these bolt. We have been warned. Thank you, thank you. Wow. Oh, he was after the rabbit. There's our house. Yes, sirree. Oh, there are a lot of butterflies. Whoa. We want the butterflies. Where do butterflies go? Yeah, I knew there were a lot of butterflies. Okay, so we have to mine the clay here. We have sewn logs. What's in the chest? We have clay, we have corundum, iron ingot, quarried stone. And then what are we building? Small house. How much sewn logs do we have? Where is our sewn logs? That's clay. Oh, here. Oh, we have a lot of sewn logs because we purchased that for the first house. I went back to Hog and we picked up a lot more. Okay. Oh, we don't have quarried stone and we have no nails. Okay. okay. But I thought there were like... Yes. So we need nails. And we have no quarried stone. Okay. Understood. I understand. Wow, okay, what can we ditch? Oh, the, you know what, let's go into town, back to Whiterun, and then sell the items that we have, right, and we can always fast travel here, and then get more iron ingots. Swap the weapons we picked up for iron ingots, and then we can okay, again, those are all inventory items. What I could have done is I could have gotten our guy to start quarrying stones while okay, let's get our...
You're someone. Got some good peat? Take a look.
Do we pick up anything nice? Elven dagger. Ooh, glass battle axe. Oh, we can improve those. Orcish, okay. We can smelt the orichalcum. Yes, no wonder. Yeah, we can smelt these and then put on our smithing items. Okay, so we're back to inventory management. So what will happen is that in between this episode and the next one, I will be going and mining, quarrying stone, quarrying clay, and then, or maybe I can just move them from our other house. And then buy more iron ingots from all the... I have to run around the different cities to pick up more iron ingots. Again, this... And glass and goat horns. A lot of, I would say, grunt work moving stuff all over the place. Okay, anyway, so I just... In short... All the errands needed to get the materials to start the house and improve the house and to see what choices we have with the house. Okay, thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.